many that are facing the challenges they're facing today because they're so obstinate, so ego-driven, can't be told nothing. Not me. If I feel like there's a word from the Lord, I got to listen. I got to be quiet. And I've got to evaluate. Do I need to make a change? Do I need to move left? Do I need to move right? Do I need to shut my mouth? It's not a game for me. Ollie Ollie Oxen free. For whatever reason, you were driven away or driven out from the ark of safety, let's say. I'm telling you, it's safe to come back in. God didn't forget about you. He sees the love that you show his people. Oh, I just said something. Oh, Anytime you take time out with what God created, you're trying to encourage him. You're trying to build him up. You're trying to give him insight. You're trying to give him direction. God sees that. And he doesn't take your assistance lightly. Some of you that started your own things, God, so he knows that there are times it's lonely in it and it seems like you should be doing more. I want you to know he sees you. He sees you. Hang on. Hang on. Help is on the way. Ollie Ollie. Oxen free. And with that, I'm going to close. There's more I could say. I don't want to say too much because it's a delicate dance. I had a song that came to mind. It's easy for me to come up with a Christian song or a gospel song, but I was listening through my phone and one song kind of stood out for me. A couple of songs stood out for me because I like jazz as well, but I'll just mention the one that actually somebody singing. And I believe his name is Kim, K-E-M, and he sings It's a Beautiful World. So if I were to give you a song on today, that would be the song, It's a Beautiful World. And life is more than what we see with the naked eye, everybody. It's more than this. I could probably tell y'all some things that would make y'all's skin crawl. I want to believe in the dream that I saw this morning. The reason why a familiar face was used is because God knows our frame. But the way they asked that question and what they asked, I knew that I needed to get in front of this mic. My hope is, Renee, that the sound is better. I'm not sure when Hype Central is going to be back. If it's, we're going to pick a day during the week, I don't know. But when I got this message, I got two messages, actually. I got this one and I got another one. So it might be sooner than next weekend, but at least by next weekend. But those that believe in the power of prayer, pray for Hype Central. It is our intent to do the will of God wherever that leads us. I say often the best is yet to come. But for me, everybody, I want you to know this about me. I say to God, I say, God, let the high praise of God always be in my mouth. I want to be able to exhort that praise, admonish that praise, present that praise. That's the reason for some of the videos. That's me messing around with equipment around the house, y'all. That's all that is. I'm just messing with stuff around the house. And this is what we come up with. But I ask God, if it's in song, with the raising of my hands, the clapping of the same, instruments, timbrel. I want some brass. Love the sound of brass. So it's coming, Renee. It's coming. Only the beginning. Y'all believe that? Y'all believe it? Ollie Ollie, oxen free. Come out wherever you are. You don't have to keep hiding. God has need of those gifts. And I believe it's more than psychic investigators that are needed. Because there's a whole wide world that needs what you have to offer. Thanks for stopping by.